Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change theme in Google Chrome on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change theme in Chrome, open Chrome and then click on the three dots icon in the top right, and then choose Settings from the list. Within Chrome Settings, choose Appearance from the left, and then click on where it says Theme at the top. This will open the Chrome Web Store, and you can now browse the store for the theme you want to add. Once you've found one, select it, and then click on the blue Add to Chrome button. It should now apply the theme, and you can see how it looks. You can always click on the blue Undo button near the top if you don't like it, and if you go back to the Appearance settings, there will always be a Reset to Default button if you change your mind in the future. That's how to change theme in Google Chrome on desktop devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.